Well, it's Caylin's first outing alone with Grandpa. She's not quite sure, but we've got all the beautiful playground here at Dominic Massari. She's kind of sticking close because there's something she wants in here, her iPad. Go play. Go play. Go climb up there and down the ramps. Don't you want to check it out? You know you do. Caylin. Okay, find your iPad then. You know you hear it. Where is it? You can go anywhere you want. It's so much cool stuff. Look. My God, I'd be over there. I'd be over there. Be over there. Sawdust. It's a little different. Hi there, how you doing? I'll make you a YouTube star. Here we are at a huge playground. Lots of different things to do. And Caylin has chosen to pick up sawdust and feel it run through her fingers. Not sawdust, but chunks, like chunks of wood out of a chipper. Bend over, pick it up, let it run through your fingers. Shake it off. Pick it up, both hands. How's that feel, huh? Okay, whatever. Whatever amuses you. So the youngest one's 2 and the oldest one's 3?
No, the youngest one is 1.
Oh, my gosh.
And she's 2.
Oh, my gosh. You are a big little girl, yeah? That's Caylin. Go ahead and say hi. That's Ivory, is that her name?
She's telling her not to play in that dirt.
Oh, yeah?
Like, that's nasty.
That's
so she's
right.
Telling her, no. And why she's going to pick something up. She wanna get on. She seen it.
Uh-huh. Well, she's climbing up there before. She knows what to do.
She's seeing them, so I think that's what I'm like, oh, okay, this seems fun.
Yeah. Caylin, climb up there. Go on. Go on up the steps. Isn't that fun? Let me get my hand here. See what she did? See how she do? Come on. Go up the steps. Go up the steps. Come on. You know what you need. You know what to do. Very good. Go on. So much fun. Go down the slide. So much fun. Go on, Caylin. Don't be afraid. You were pushing your sister. Careful.
Come on, Caylin.
She's going to be a little slower, I think. I don't know if she shouldn't get a push.
She's taking her time, but she's getting up here.
You girls can have all the fun. Just let her watch. That's okay. She wants to push them through. Your turn, Caylin. Get down, Caylin.
You can go ahead and go, baby.
Your turn, Caylin. Go on in. That's just too much fun, isn't it? You want to go? Ahoy, Captain! Can we come on your ship? I can't see you from there. Be careful now. This is the better way to get down, isn't it? Come on down, I'll move. Caylin, let's go down. Let's go down the tube.
Yay!
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Are you gonna drive the ship? Say what, dear?
Yeah.
Careful.
Now, don't you want to go down there? Go down the slide? You want to drive or you want to go down the slide? You having fun? Yeah, you own the place now.
Come here.
Germany! Isaac, get over here.
Don't worry, she's fine.
I miss you.
It's okay, don't worry, she's fine. Mom. You okay, Caylin?
Okay, Caylin.
No, 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 no. Here, put that down. Let's stand up again. Let's get up. Come on. Don't you want to go down the slide too? Show her how you girls do it. You do it so good.
Every pizza zone.
They just want to play in the dirt. Nah, let's not throw it. I know that's what would happen. Let's put that stuff down. Go on. There's the party. Go on. There's the party. You're having too much fun, aren't you? That girl is 2 years old. Well, she'll be two in January 9th. And this one is one. Almost exactly a year less. Caylin. You can't be looking up that tube. You're going to be in the way when they slide through. Come on, here's the party. Come on. I don't want that dirt. Give me your hands. Come on up here. Come on. Come on, go up. Hey now, hey, what's that about? Let's not hit. No hitting or throwing.
I'm a shirt.
Oh. Are you cooking something? Is that your stove?
There it goes.
Yeah, you making eggs and pancakes? Well, this is boring.
She pinched me.
Okay. You're going to get dizzy again. Is that okay? You want to get dizzy?
Look at it.
Oh, I know, it's a plane. Yeah.